What I'm going to tell you now could mean the difference between life and death in a house fire. Not just for you, but for your children, your pets and your loved ones. In December 2012, we came up with the concept of Blueproof, a revolutionary fire protection device that can get water rapidly into a fire when and where it is needed the most. Blueproof is a new innovation in modern material design that can be fitted onto any home water supply system. It self-activates and self-targets a fire that breaks out in your property. Before now, there has never been a device that could self-target a fire. It forms a nozzle on the surface in the direction of the highest heat source. The results of the first lab tests were stunning. Not only did Blueproof activate in record time, it delivered water directly into the hottest part of the flowing gas stream. During full-scale fire test, it suppressed the fire before it even had time to reach its peak. This is certainly the most exciting innovation in fire protection for over 300 years. It's called Blueproof because it calls your home and proofs it against the threat of fire. I'm a chemical engineer and one of the world's leading technical safety experts in the field of active fire protection. I've been responsible for major research breakthroughs in this field that were syndicated throughout the world press and featured on BBC TV's Tomorrow's World. In May 2012 in the UK, six children tragically died in a house fire. And as I watched the news unfolding on the TV, I looked at the heating panel on my wall and thought, why don't we use the water in the panels to fight fires? At about the same time on Governor's Island in New York, NIST and UL with the New York Fire Department were conducting full-scale fire tests on 20 homes. They took millions of data points during the experiments, as shown in their YouTube presentation, Fire Behavior and Tactics. What those experiments proved was that very little water is required to have a massive effect on a fire, and that the most efficient form of attack is hitting it fast. When they did their experiments, the temperatures fell throughout the home, not just in the room where the fire broke out, but on every level of the structure. In 2014, BlueRad undertook full-scale fire tests with Blueproof and mirrored the results achieved in New York, proving its effectiveness beyond the shadow of a doubt. What we also found was by cooling the gas trapped at the ceiling and by bringing the temperatures down, we could prevent a flashover. A flashover is a deadly event where the gases in the fire ignite in contact with air. They expand through a door as it is opened, costing the lives of so many people, including firefighters undertaking their duty. During our experiments, the device sprayed water directly into the hot gases and eliminated the threat of flashover. You see the effects when you leave a pan of boiling water on in a kitchen. As water expands to 1700 times its normal volume, condensation runs down the walls, on the windows, it gets everywhere. The amount of water in an average heating panel is around twice the amount actually needed to suppress a fire. On Governor's Island, they used a 10 and 20 second burst from a fire hose to achieve this effect on a fully develop fire. Once the device activates, it sprays the water in a perfect pattern, swirling into the fire, but from the onset. You cannot get that from a fire hose until the services have arrived and are in position. We started by applying the latest materials that have taken years of research and development. Of the iTech materials we selected, it took some developing to get to the final selection. We selected materials with the most dynamic range and subjected them to rigorous trials in the test labs. The result is Blueproof, a revolutionary product in its class. We wanted a simple device, a device that did not need power or fire detectors to activate it, that basically could not fail to work. The design of Blueproof has to be strong. We went through many tests to make sure it could hold the pressure. It could withstand over 100 bar. That's enough to withstand a weight of water as high as the Eiffel Tower. If the central heating system breaks down, then there is still enough internal energy to deliver pressure and more than enough water to suppress a fire. It also has to be easy to fit. Fitting Blueproof is as simple as taking out the vent plug on the panel and replacing it with the device, which also allows you to vent. Your home is then protected 24/7/365 for a minimum of 5 years. It's powerless and self-activating, so you don't have to switch it on. And it requires no human intervention to work. It's made from very strong material that makes it very difficult to damage. In 2013, we stunned the FEU, the European Chief Fire Officers Association, when I first explained what was being developed and how it worked, in a presentation that you can watch on our YouTube channel. In May 2013, we formed Blue Rad Limited, the company behind this product, and gathered advice and input from experts in the field of fire protection from all around the world, from members of the NFPA, CFOA, and other specialists in the fields of materials and engineering. What we also knew was that smoke alarms do not activate until the level of lethal toxic fumes has been reached. In the time it takes to trigger the alarm, most children, pets, and the elderly may have already suffered or even died from smoke inhalation. What we proved is that the device, when activated, reduced the toxic levels to survivable limits. It still activates the alarm, but now the air contains enough oxygen to breathe. For the first time ever, the biggest killer in a fire, smoke, has been hit. So what does this mean for you? Basically, Blueproof works with incredible effectiveness. It can be easily fitted to any system or home throughout the world. Currently, most people have nothing. It provides the home with a cost-effective level of protection that has never been available before. It will become the difference between life and death in a fire. Not just for you, but your loved ones, pets, and any treasured possessions that you may lose to a fire. Even your home, if it's not covered by fire insurance, it will limit the damage. We need you to support this product and not only get it first, but at a fair price, cheaper than when it comes to market. In supporting our campaign, not only do you help us, but your pledges will help the device to reach parts of the world faster. And those dreadful scars that are left when people lose children in a fire could become a distant memory. Just think of the areas where it is hard for the fire services to reach. Densely populated slums, remote and rural locations. Over 1,000 homes have just been lost due to fire in the Philippines from a single candle. A coastal city was almost wiped out in Chile. In Sao Paulo, it took 20 fire crews and 37 fire trucks to control the slum fire in Brazil. And this is not the first time it's happened. They need this device like yesterday. It's so sad to see people who have next to nothing lose what little they have. In some places, it can take a fire crew up to 30 minutes to reach a property, and in that time, it's far too late. In other parts of the world, there is no fire service at all. We need your support to bring this device not only to your home, office, schools, and hospitals, but also to them. With Blueproof fed from the water tanks on the roofs, they can now have an early defense against fire at a time when it will be needed the most. Blueproof is designed to fail open. It cannot not fail to work, and it activates in half the time of a conventional system. It is going to save a lot of lives, and our job now is to get it out there and to as many people as possible. We know that currently available systems are not cost effective in the home, but with Blueproof, it now becomes a reality that everyone can afford. We will make Blueproof in your country, by your people, for your people. And we need your support to make this happen. By supporting our campaign, you will not only get the protection of this device offers before anyone else, but you will also get it at a special introductory price for Indiegogo supporters. What this means for you is that you will be one of the first in the world to receive its protection. This in turn will lower your levels of risk from dying in a fire and may also lower your insurance premiums, which could save you a small fortune in the long term. To make this happen and reach the most people around the globe, we will need to smash the record in crowdfunding history. To help achieve this, please share this campaign out to your loved ones, friends and family. By supporting us, what you will be doing is making a life or death difference to the world. If you know someone you want to see protected from fire, then you can now become part of their solution. Let people know. Tell the world. No one deserves to die tragically in a house fire. But with this small and mighty device fitted, they will get some of the greatest protection available. Blueproof is the future of fire protection, not just for you, but also the firefighters. For every home that's protected by the device, their risk of getting killed is reduced. It protects those brave men and women that fight fires on your behalf. Don't leave you, your family, or the world open to the threat from fire when it doesn't have to be. Pledge now to get a device that could make a massive difference to you and the future victims of fire all over the globe. Be a part of history and pledge to get Blueproof today.